My name is Jennifer Ehren. I'm a scientist at the Salk Institute. I was diagnosed with cancer at the age of 33. Cancer was never on my radar. No one in my family has breast cancer. My surgery was 4 weeks before the wedding, and so that gave me time to heal. And then chemo started a week and a half after the wedding. You know, I was this independent woman. I had this PhD, and I can do things myself. And that had to be shed very quickly. I mean, we had to grow as one the moment that cancer diagnosis came. We just had to believe that everything was going to be okay and move forward. So they opened the doors of the church, and just, it was tangible seeing all that support. You know, it was kind of my send off to chemo.
Calls it a chemotherapy suite, but it's a misnomer. There's nothing sweet about it. I'm kind of sick of doctors, and I just want to be well. I want my body back.
Breast cancer has made me, I would say, a better researcher. I don't know why, but everything seems a little bit more clear what I need to do. Being a patient, it kind of makes me understand it a little bit more, and I think it makes me ask creative questions that help my research. But because I was the benefit of scientific discovery, I want other people to as well. And if I could be, have a role in that, have a role in making somebody feel better, I mean, I don't think life can get any better than that. I didn't know my world was going to change, and I'm very thankful to science. If I would have had this same cancer 10 years ago, I probably would not be talking to you right now. But because of a therapeutic, a drug that came out of basic research being carried through to the lab, being carried through the clinic, I'm here today, and I love life.
Without the discoveries made at the Salk, doctors wouldn't have the basic understanding to treat and heal us. The Salk is where cures begin.